Welcome to the demo video for ROIP Digital Server Software by Pulse Communication Systems Private Limited. ROIP Digital Server Software provides connectivity for multiple DMR radio networks using ROIP Gateways with DMR dispatch features like private call, messaging, GPS tracking, remote radio control. Let's start with making an all call from the software to the control station 1. We would just unmute the speaker to listen to the reply from the radio. We can select from any option, private call, group call, all call, while selecting in any digital control station. On any incoming radio communication from control station, you can see the caller ID and caller name and call type in the control station grid. Similarly for text message, we can send either to a private message to a subscriber or to a radio talk group. Software also displays the message status once it is delivered for acknowledgement. You can see all the incoming and outgoing messages in the message tab of event log with date and timestamp. Under subscribers tab, you can see all radio subscribers' current GPS location and radio control station coverage area. You can control remote radio kill, unkill, request for GPS location, if not available earlier, or can also see their location history between any dates on map. As you can see now, the subscriber 8 movement is concentrated to a particular area only for the mentioned dates. Each location point is marked with date and timestamp. You can also live track all radio subscribers under GPS tab on the map. That is all in the demo video of ROIP Digital Server Software. For any questions or queries, please email us at sales@pulse.com.co.in. Thank you for watching.